She's my mom.
So Vegeta and Bulma!
How long are they gonna keep us waiting? I don't like being in the dark here.
I can't believe he fell. Goku's usually more graceful than that.
Out of all your future news, that takes the cake. I always figured Bulma and Yamcha would settle down one of these days, but her and Vegeta? I can't even wrap my head around that one.
Well, she got tired of Yamcha playing the field, I think she called it. So she finally kicked him out on his ear.